Water and agriculture work together to produce food and fiber for the world. Water can be tricky. There's either too much of it or not enough. But there's a new conservation practice designed to let producers truly manage tile water. It's called drainage water management, or DWM for short. And it's a new practice endorsed by USDA's Natural Resources Conservation Service, NRCS. It can help farmers increase yields, conserve water, and reduce nutrient loss, while they cut the amount of nitrates leaving crop fields through underground drainage tile. Farmers install water level control structures in tile lines to turn the drainage system on and off at different times of the year. Let's look underground to see how one works. After harvest, when there is little concern for the soil being too wet, stop logs are inserted into the structure to hold more water in the soil profile, raising the level of groundwater. In the spring, shortly before planting, stop logs are removed to drain the soil more fully. After planting, the stop logs are inserted again to potentially store more water for crops. Stop logs can be removed again before harvest if the soil is wet. Farmer Mark Wessel uses drainage water management on his operation. He has 2 units on 100 acres of his farm in southeast Missouri. He adjusts groundwater levels as needed to permit field work and make more groundwater available to crops.
The water control structure, the boxes are very easy to work with. It takes 1 minute at each box to raise or lower your water table. Drainage water management system, it says it in its name, management. You have to manage your stop log blocks. The water quality leaving is benefiting our natural resources by cleaner water leaving our property, thus helping the environment.
I think what drainage water management does is give farmers the tools to be able to actively control water, both excess and deficit throughout the year, which they've really never had before. So it brings a whole new level of management capability to their operation.
Water level and inline control structures can be used with new tile systems or retrofitted to existing tile. These structures can reduce total water flow volume over a year by 20% to 40% or more, achieving up to a 40% reduction in downstream nitrate loading. And conservation drainage has the potential to increase yields as much as 10% or more in dry years. Drainage water management offers benefits for both agriculture and the environment. Benefits include potential yield increases, reduced risk during weather extremes, possible environmental trading credits, USDA incentives, protection of community water resources, better soil health and vegetative growth, and cleaner water. So remember, tile drainage doesn't have to be a 24/7, year-round, all-or-nothing proposition anymore. Now you can turn your drainage system on and off to have more water when you need it for the crop, and at the same time, improve your ability to cut the amount of nitrates leaving your farm.